The University of Texas system offers two ways to increase your retirement savings opportunities: the UT Saver Tax Sheltered Annuity, or TSA, and the UT Saver Deferred Compensation Plan, or DCP. These plans are available to anyone receiving a paycheck except contract employees, and you can enroll at any time. The process to start participating with these plans, or to make any changes if you've already started, begins with the UT Retirement Manager platform. This video will show you how to get registered so you can make elections. To learn about the UT Saver programs, visit utbenefits.link/voluntary-retirement. All right, let's register for the platform. To access UT Retirement Manager, go to myretirementmanager.com. On the upper right side of the homepage, click on Login, then under Participants, click the Login link. On the sign-in page, click on the line that says, First-time user, get started. Next, you'll verify your identity, beginning with selecting your employer. The best way to find your institution under this list is by typing only UT and then a space under employer. A list of all UT institutions comes up, and you can scroll to find yours. Once you've done that, click Next. On the Let's Start with the Basics page, enter your last name, birth date, employee ID, and the last four digits of your Social Security number. Then click Continue. Now you'll create your profile. Choose a username, enter your address, and select a password. Once you're done, click Continue. At this point, the UT Retirement Manager will send a 6-digit verification code to the email address you used for your profile. You'll have 10 minutes to enter the code in the platform. Once entered, press Submit. Next, you'll enter your phone number. Choose your primary phone number country and type in your number. Check the box if you agree to the system texting you the verification code, or leave unchecked if you prefer a phone call. You can also add a secondary number on this page. Once done, click Continue. The system will now text or call you with a 6-digit verification code. You'll have 10 minutes to enter the code in the platform. Once entered, press Submit. If the code expires before you enter it, you can request for the system to resend a new code. You have now successfully created your profile. Log into UT Retirement Manager with your new credentials to accept the terms of use and begin making your UT Saver voluntary retirement elections. Once you're registered on UT Retirement Manager, you have the option to log in via single sign-on through My UT Benefits. To sign into My UT Benefits, go to utbenefits.link/manage. If you're a UT Austin employee, click on the orange UT Austin Active and Retired Employee Login button. For all other employees, click on the blue Active Employee Login button. Enter your institution in the list and then press Continue. You'll be directed to your institution's single sign-on page, where you'll enter your institutional username and password to log in. From the My UT Benefits welcome page, click on the Enroll Now button. Your institution's welcome page may look slightly different. On the upper right side of the screen, click on Quick Links and then on My Retirement Manager. And now you're back to the UT Retirement Manager page, logged in and ready to use the platform. To learn more about all of your UT Saver options, visit utbenefits.link/voluntary-retirement.